Indiana. The time now is 6:44. Today is Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, and Lafayette is observing the day with a celebration at the King Center. Abby Breidenbach is live with more. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, Acadiana. Abby Breidenbach live here with Fire Chief Robert Benoit. Good morning.
Good morning again.
And we are here at the MLK Center in North Lafayette. You all have had a bunch of festivities going on all weekend long, and this is a big tradition here.
Yes, it is.
It's the 34th year you've been doing this?
That's correct, yes.
Okay, and there's, even though it happens every year, there's something new every year. There's a new theme. What's the theme this year?
It's building the bridges for the path of success. And this year, what we're going to do is we're going to make sure that people are successful and they know how to become successful. We're highlighting the kids because that we believe if we can educate the kids, we can get them to understand what life is about and how to maneuver through life doing it the right way. And so the success path is something that we want to make sure they understand, especially in this climate, seeing that we've had a lot of confrontations with law enforcement, with the community, especially the youth. We have a panel of experts that's going to talk today to the youths, and it's going to be a dialogue back and forth, knowing what you should do when the police officer stops you, knowing what your rights are, knowing what to look for when a police officer gives you a command, and of course, understanding if something happens and you don't feel that it was done to you the right way, who to go to get some justice done in that. So we're going to talk about that, as well as having Holly Conway here to talk about her success and achievements, and as well as some musical programs, musical events, some dancing, a little bit of drum rolls to that the kids just sharing their talent. Well, that's one of the issues. We have the flag raising ceremony that's going to take place inside the King Center because of the weather, so you don't have to worry about staying home. You can come over here and be in a warm environment and participate in that. We got the prayer breakfast with a lot of ministers coming out to pray for the community, to pray for the nation. And of course, tonight we're going to have the Honorable Mark Morial, who's going to bring all this together around the theme, telling us what we should be doing, what Dr. King would expect of us 34 years later.
And what a wonderful way to, you know, celebrate this holiday, remember Dr. King. It all kicks off this morning at 8 o'clock.
8:30.
And you'll be going all the way till 8 o'clock tonight.
Right. The last program starts at 6 p.m. tonight. It's about a two-hour program, so we should be finished by 8 p.m.
Wonderful. And it's all, except for the lunch, it's all free to the public.
Right.
Everyone's
exactly
welcome. So come on out today right here at the MLK Center in Lafayette. But before it all kicks off, we're going to send it back to you all in the studio.